How y'all doing today? Sorry I haven't posted anything in a while. But look at this garbage. That's what I just got sent out here to get. How am I supposed to load this thing? I mean, it's completely ripped off from the frame. And from what I understand, nobody really got hurt in it. But that's crazy. I don't even know how I'm going to get this loaded. Exhaust is laying down there on the ground. Look at this nonsense. I can't really hook chains up to the ass end of this car because it just pull apart. But there's nothing here. I mean, there's nothing here structurally sound. Nothing. And the door's right here. This is gonna be a fun job. That's crazy. That is absolutely crazy. Well, I got it loaded. I got all four corners strapped down. Over here is the fun part, over here on the drive passenger side. You see, I got my strap there running. I got it running up here to the ape hangers. I think that's what you call it. Door jams, whatever, just holding it down. There's nothing else I can do with it. There's nothing back there. And I wrapped my chain, my cable. I ran it around that back bumper support, put my chains up, and pulled it in. It ain't going nowhere, so I just have to be careful with everything on the passenger side of my truck. She's on here, and she is strapped down. All four corners, just like I ask you to do. What a mess. Look, I got it back here. It's gonna come off in bad shape too. There ain't nothing left of this car. This is gonna be fun getting it off too. Watch this. There you go. Just follow that coming off because it's gonna come off.
Okay. All right.
Hey, you guys. Stay in there. I don't care. I'm not gonna take it off easy, I can guarantee you that.
Well then. Now I can't sell anything underneath that. You done tore it up.